Yeah, first impression. Well, at first, yun nga, nung dumating kami sa ROC, sa Clark, last Feb yun, me and my friends were like, okay, so nandiyan ang mga brands ng pickups, you know, kasi it's a dirt truck, di ba? So it's gonna be a race. Ngayon, nakita ko yung JAC, and we were thinking na, ano nga ba yung JAC? I've seen this before. So then I realized na, okay, naalala ko na, ito ang truck brand na pala to. Which, kasi nagtatracking yung mga friends ko eh. So, nag-uusap kami. Matagal na yan. Actually, it's been in the automotive yata. Since the 60s pa yata, if I'm not mistaken. Automotive. So industry, you know. So, yun. So, sabi ko, okay, mukhang itatakbo dito. Kaya lang, of course, ang kalaban dito, yung mga batikan na, you know, the pioneer truck. So, we're like, okay, sige, let's see what it can do. Yeah? So, yun. We were excited. Ang surprising dun is kung ano yung power niya in the morning, siyempre, of course, in the afternoon, sa tagal na ano, tirika ng araw, that was Feb o ano, so mainit yan eh, di ba? So, nag-expect kami na medyo mag-lose daw ng konti ang power, or baka mag-drag ng konti ang clutch, and so on. Pero hindi eh, up to late night, tumatakbo kami, up to 8 PM yata, wala nangyari. At saka hindi yun yung easy driving ah. It was a race, so palit-palit lang ng driver. So yeah, it did surprise us. Medyo malayo talaga siya. It's a good battle in the market, you know. Talagang highly considerable siya. And yeah, I would definitely recommend it to my friends.